Hello everybody and welcome to NEET Mentor. Regarding the NEET PG 2021 exam that already got postponed, just now we have received an update from PMO and you can see right now tweet from Press Trust of India, that is PTI official and government news channel. They have mentioned that NEET PG postponed for at least 4 months from now, and this will make a large number of qualified doctors available for COVID duties. So the decision is taken from PMO and Press Trust of India, that is PTI, had made a official tweet. The tweet came on 3rd of May, that is today, 3:26 PM. And NEET PG 2021 postponed. I had posted a video last evening regarding a meeting held with the experts of our prime ministers, and the meeting was to analyze the current situation, shortage of oxygen beds and healthcare resources. So in the wake of that, they had already taken decision to they may ask final year MBBS students and nursing students to get ready for COVID duties. And next day they have given another update that came from PMO that NEET PG 2020 has been officially postponed, and in a notification the PMO has clarified that the medical entrance exam for MBBS graduates, those who have done MBBS, for them the NEET PG 2021 exam wanting admission in MD courses has been postponed by at least 4 months. Okay, so in the months of May, June, July, August. So by August you can't expect the exam to happen, because by August we will be completing 4 months from now. Okay, so you can expect exam to happen after August, that is September. And meanwhile we will getting so many updates, and I will keep on posting all the updates to you. But that is the update from our side now. And the same is confirmed from the news agency, as you have seen the tweet from PTI. So the news agency has also reported the order by PMO stating the same. And the move has been taken to make more medical graduates. The purpose is to make more medical graduates available for COVID-19 duty, as the country fights its worst phase of the pandemic. No new date has been announced yet, and we can't expect any new date, but just keep in mind the month would be after August, that is September. Earlier we were talking about June month, but it doesn't seem to be happening so, because they have delayed it by 4 months at least. And yesterday PM Narendra Modi had a review on various measures to augment the human resources for managing the prevailing COVID-19 situation effectively, and accordingly they have taken decision in order to make more and more medical graduates available as a human resource to fight against COVID. So that's update from our side. And if you want any kind of information related to college and other, because the counseling is a very far story as of now, but you can find the such videos in the channel, and that will actually let you know more and more about setting your goals, which college you want, and based on your budget. And in the description we have given the ebooks also, so you can look to purchase those ebooks as well, so that you have a collection of information. Based on that you can set your goals, which branch you are looking for in your particular budget and all the parameters. So thanks for watching and have a nice day. Goodbye, take care.